A scary situation that thankfully had a happy ending. This Doggie daycare van was stolen in Northwest Portland. The owner of Dog Patch Resort was dropping dogs off with their owners. She was getting one of the dogs out of the back of the van when a man jumped into the driver's seat.
And all of a sudden the van started moving. And I ran for the front and grabbed the door and was pounding on the thing, but I couldn't get it. And he ran over my foot and he took off with all the dogs in the car. I know that everybody loves their dogs as much as I love mine, and I was horrified. It's beyond even explaining.
Well, you can hear how shaken up she was. That's Sunny, and she said she was able to use her Find My iPhone app to find out where her van ended up. Police and some of the dog owners quickly went to that spot and found it. All of the 12 dogs inside were safe. They're now back home. We don't know yet if a suspect has been arrested, but we're glad all the dogs are safe.